2 minutes gone then. David Griffiths going to attempt to put Bridgend into the lead. He's already scored 74 points with a boot this season.